Hi dancers! Welcome to the final week, week four of Summer Jazz Funk. I hope you guys have had a lot of fun. I'm really excited to teach you guys today's routine. It's to the song Sucker by Jonas Brothers. And it's a little bit more challenging than the last one, but I think it's a lot of fun and I hope you guys have as much fun doing it as I did making it. So the way it starts out, we'll do two slow walks. One, two. Next, we're going to go into our chest roll. So you step out, put your hands on your hips, and roll your chest. That was our chest isolation from last week. So it goes one, two, three, four. We then squat down with our right leg and left knee bent to the ground, and then spiral our left arm. Five, six, right arm follows to match your head. Seven, eight. So all together, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Next, we swipe this left arm up. One, two, I think it's one, two, three, four. Then our releve, five, six, down, seven, eight. So that was our swing releve we worked on. Swing up, swing down. So you're on the ground. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then I believe the next move starts on seven, eight, or it could be one again. I'm not sure without the music. But swing releve. And then the Jonas Brothers will say, yeah. And from here, we attach our wrists, isolate them above our head, and swing them to the other side. This is our wrist isolation we worked on last week. You go from your swing, attach your wrists, swing above your head to your other hip. I'm going to show all of that from behind. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. And from here, we're going to ball change on our feet. So I'll move the camera to show you what the feet look like. Our ball change is going to look like this. And we're rotating in a circle. So you always are on the ball of your left foot and stepping on your right foot. Change, 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 change. That is the ball change for the step. So we just finished spiral down. We take our fists together and our arms on a diag, ball change in a circle, and as we're turning, this left arm is going to be straightening to this position. So together, that goes like this. Then you step out. I believe the next lyrics are, I've been dancing on top of cars. So this just gets through the whole intro. You step, I've been dancing on top of cars. So you wanna take your right arm, push it behind. So you're gonna lean to the left, take your right fist and push it behind your body. Then your left arm the other way. So one, two, three, four. We went five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Fall and catch. Five, six, seven, eight. So I was gonna move on, but let's go back. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Next, we're gonna step on the right foot and swipe with the left arm. Swipe, roll your wrists to match up above your head. So that goes one, two. From here, we take our cha-cha. Seven, eight. All of that together from the back. One, two, three, four, six. So that is the first half of the routine. I'll do that much with the music and then teach the rest.
Week go together. Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather, yeah. We feel the heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain.
Great. So after our cha-chas, we're going to do our switch jump with two fists. One, two, three, four. Let me just fix this. One, two, three, four. So that's follow you through the dark, can't get enough medicine in the brain, tattoo here. So after your two jumps, you spiral your head with your hands on, touch your right arm to your left foot, and we're gonna do that step through stomach roll that we went through last week. If you're struggling with that, go back to last week and review that one. From there, you step up, one, two, hop. All together, cha-cha. Back, back, hop, and one, two. So that's again our switch jumps. One, two. From here, we do, sorry, let me look at my notes. We do two with our swirling arms, then we do a little Macarena. So right arm, left arm, right arm, left arm. Right arm, left arm, right arm, left arm. Ball, change, bop, ma. Right, left, ball, change, bop, ma. After your bop, ma, we're gonna tuck and point. So this is the entire chorus now. We stepped up, I'm a sucker for you. One, two, three, four. Ball, change, kick, and tuck, point. I think it's a little slower than I just did it, but I'll show you again from behind. Sucker for you, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. After your points, you're gonna do three claps. You can sway your hips if you want, just bounce it. One, two, three, pas de bourrée with your right foot. Left foot, we're gonna face the diagonal. Single pirouette, turn behind your right shoulder. So we just finished pirouette. You keep the momentum going. Turn over the right shoulder. Step, step, leap. And your leap can be much bigger. I'm just not working with much space right now. So pirouette, down, step, step, grand jeté. I showed a better version of a grand jeté in last week's video. After you grand jeté, you step with your left foot and then bring your right arm back. So we just did this on the back diag. Look back to the front. Then you wanna twist this knee, or the foot to twist the knee, and move your elbows with your left arm going up on every accent. So jeté, step, pull, and twist, two, three. Take your left arm, swipe it around your hair. While you're doing this, you're gonna do another pas de bourrée. So right behind, left, right. Sorry for the loud car. That was right behind, left, right. Then you're gonna take your left foot and step behind to turn a circle around yourself. And you can take as many steps as you need for that circle. But we just did one, two, three. One, two, three, then turn around yourself. Next, they say about you, so you're just gonna point at imaginary people. And the last little bit, and then I'll review all of that one more time. After your 2 points, you jump in front, jump behind. So one, two, swing your arms. Swing your left arm above your head. Strike a pose. and strike another pose. Those last two poses are anything you want. I'm choosing to go for a passe and a point. You can pick any last two poses you want after this. So let's go back to the grand jeté. You step left, pull right. One, two, three, four. Left, right. Oh, that was bad. Then turn around, point, point. Front, back, sway. Arm, pose, pose. I'll show you all of that from behind. So grand jeté, pull. One, two, three. Bring your right foot behind, your left foot behind. Point, point. Jump in front, jump behind. Sway, swing, pose, pose. And that is the end of it. So I'm going to do the dance all the way through for you guys with the music so you can hear what it sounds like. And I would love if you guys could leave comments for questions and post some videos of you guys doing the routine.
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather, yeah. We feel the heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you.
Thank you guys so much for watching this summer. I really appreciate it and I hope you had fun.